Why do beginners and unskilled players tend to save their trebuchet strike, only to forget to use it? Those people who keep saying they are saving it for an emergency need to understand that if they can't remember to use it without being prompted by others, they won't be able to select that option during an actual emergency. Hello everyone! This video will investigate whether players who fail to use their trebuchet strike are often unskilled players. Veteran players in high-tier battles rarely forget to use it, but an overwhelming number of players omit its use during siege. Therefore, I have created a tool using the Google AI Studio build feature to identify players who do not use their trebuchet strike, and I will analyze their weapons, unit kill counts, and more. Let's get started. First, I will introduce the role of the trebuchet strike for beginners. Only the attacking side can use it. It is available by pressing the G button. It can be used once per person except in some battles. Whether the strike will land can be determined by the color. Blue basically means you can aim there, and orange means you cannot. However, this judgment is not always accurate if the attack is too marginal. There are four main roles. 1. For use against enemy units, this is a method favored by beginners and unskilled players, but it has a high probability of being avoided. 2. For destroying enemy artilleries, unskilled players often lose the artillery battle and their machine is quickly destroyed. Therefore, destroying the enemy's artilleries beforehand allows the destruction of the objective to proceed smoothly. For those who only remember the strike when told by others, destroying enemy equipment will earn points, so I highly recommend destroying their artillery immediately after the battle starts. 3. For destroying objectives, while it's a last resort if equipment cannot destroy the objective, I personally do not recommend this use because it takes multiple strikes to breach a wall. If you are going to use the strike this way, please use it in the preceding phase to destroy artillery so your own equipment is not destroyed. Four, for area denial slash interference, this is the pattern mainly used by advanced players, often to secure an area or prevent enemy entry into an area. As shown, using the trebuchet strike provides many benefits, but unskilled players often end the battle having saved it as a counter-use weapon. Unskilled players who wonder if the use or non-use of the trebuchet strike can be used to judge player skill should definitely watch this video. Here is a scene from a terrible battle mixed with beginners, with 5 seconds remaining. Can you still say it doesn't matter, even looking at this remaining trebuchet strike count? In a normal game, the usage status of the trebuchet strike would be displayed on the screen, but even though this game has been running for 6 years, this information is not available. Therefore, we must manually check, but I will use the Google AI Studio build feature to skip this tedious process and conduct the verification. For those who don't know, the Google AI Studio build feature allows you to easily create AI-powered web applications with minimal programming knowledge, using only voice and chat. I chose this tool this time because I wanted to see what could be created without programming and because it offers high-precision OCR technology for extracting text from images, free of charge. Here is the tool creation process. Here is the completed tool. Using the tool, the list of non-users is displayed on the far right. Now, let's analyze the battle data. The battle data used for this Trebuchet strike investigation was provided by Kyusateru San. Non-users of the Trebuchet Strike were abundant among the top-ranking players, but judging by the battle, they managed to overpower the enemy even without using it. Therefore, it seems they remained at the top despite the non-use. However, I believe those with under 50 kills should use the strike for artillery destruction, as they are likely not reading the battle situation well. The Trebuchet strike usage rate is high, even on this map. Non-users were merely caught in a timing overlap with other users, so there is no issue here. Players at the lower end of the rankings were almost all non-users of the Trebuchet Strike. Their kill counts are also under 50, and they seem to have no awareness of the strike. These players should use the Trebuchet Strike to destroy enemy artillery right at the start. everyone except those who abandoned the game had used it. And I was unable to read the Korean text. I tested the usability this time, and the conclusion is, the majority of non-users are unskilled players. Relatively, non-users of the Trebuchet Strike tend to cluster at the bottom of the rankings. However, in one-sided battles, the number of non-users tends to increase. Unskilled players seem to only be able to use the Trebuchet Strike for anti-unit purposes, and their usage rate is remarkably low on maps where area denial is an effective objective. Also, due to the ratio of the player population, there appears to be a high number of Chinese names.